Metroid Super Zero Mission takes Super Metroid and turns it into a remake of a remake, actually. As it's a remake of Metroid Zero Mission, which is already a remake of the original Metroid. Tanks and upgrades are generally in the same spots as they used to be, but all the upgrades that were new to Super Metroid are going to be in new places, obviously. A link to the full video is in the comments.